Today, I'm going to show you how to calibrate and configure your FIELDVUE DVC6200 SIS instrument for a partial stroke test, or PST. I'm using an instrument with hardware 2 and firmware 7. Open your instrument's tag in ValveLink software and ensure the instrument is correctly set up and travel is calibrated. Go to the calibration menu in the top toolbar and select Partial Stroke. A message will appear. Be aware that calibration procedures require the valve to be out of service and isolated from the process. Next, enter the desired outgoing ramp rate and incoming ramp rate. Then input how far you want the valve to travel during the partial stroke test from the normal end. You will now see the progress bar for partial stroke calibration. It is followed by a progress bar for SIS triggers. You've now successfully calibrated the valve for a partial stroke test. Now go to the Detailed Setup SIS icon and select the SIS/Partial Stroke tab. Verify that the parameters in the Test Configuration section and Test Acceptance Criteria section are correct. The PST is now set up. Next, go to the PST Alert Behavior tab. Under the PST Abnormal Notification section, categorize the severity of each abnormality as red, yellow, or disabled. Then select the criteria to be used to abort a PST after initiation or prohibit a PST before initiation. On the SIS/Partial Stroke Alerts tab, enable and categorize the partial stroke alerts as required. If you need an auto PST, go to the SIS/Partial Stroke tab and scroll to the SIS Options section and set up the schedule in Auto Partial Stroke Test Interval. To initiate a PST on a loop current trigger, change the Start PST on the Loop Current Trigger field to Enabled. Click the button to save the data set. The instrument will run a PST at the interval you've defined. Thanks for watching.